And now come back to the brand health tracking. Here you can see some key attributes as associated with specific brand. Some brand have very strong in specific attribute. So these attributes are associated with a specific brand. At that time, we call brand association or imagery association. Thank you for watching my video. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe my channel to follow and learn more about the marketing and branding tips. See you in the next video.